This is a word that Coach Weber came up with. He kind of looked at my longevity with the program. I've been around longer than anybody, way longer than anybody. I am the oldest one. I'm older than Coach Manson.
Ooh, you still didn't make me feel good, aren't you?
And so he said, well, we should give those that invest the most in our program an award for the time they spent with us and at the high school level, and so they can remember that they were a part of the legacy that is this program. So it's the Brad Johnson Commitment to Wrestling Award. And this year, I want to present it to Justin Bloom.
Thank you, guys.